button. Do you want mushrooms? No. Do you want any peas? Not got any rose paper.
Oh, don't they? Got anything else?
They've got none. What? Got some Reese's. That man there. Not got a good date on them. Tomorrow. They didn't have a good date on them. Oh, I like that cushion, don't you? Is that just one giant Maltese? Or is it just two? Looking like it's just one giant Maltese. Now that is there as a
Just to respect the date on them. Sorry. Yeah.
to the third part, part two, where I have a review. The thing to be much about for it's not coming out, it's not interesting. And look at it now, it's going to see blue skies, and they've got grey clouds as well, which means that it's going to rain some. How much? It's weird how like we've got blue skies and blue skies and then grey clouds. It's weird. And it literally just stopped just now. And we were in the car, and then we just seen everything out there. And the radio news came on and said it's going to be heavy showers. So how are you all? Hope you're okay. Have you enjoyed me seeing where dinner? I've been doing one too bad. There's Boo. We just out on the walk to the park. Yeah, well, let's be pulling in for the fireworks. So okay, it's ball park weekend. I think I am going to one. It depends on friends if they are going to one in the group chat that we have. So if not, then my name just stay. See if everything's so cold. Yeah, so we're going to enjoy the walk. No. Yeah, it's cold tonight because it's in a residential area, and obviously Sunday being bonfire night. Monday's the next day, and people have got work Sunday, and I think they won't get permission to on Sunday anyway. Due to being a residential, and kids just being in bed early, and because it's behind residential. Like, you never know who's living there, do they? Like, some young kids, you need to be bred by 8, you know, and if I would start at 8, I hope we're going to enjoy it. See ya! Okay, it seems interesting now, because there was a squirrel just literally on the ledge there. It just came in through the road entrance to the park, and she's literally... We're busy at the green blue skies. She's trying to find now, but it disappeared. We can hear it. She can hear it. I know it's just the wind. It's coming through the road, got like, because it's in between houses. You've got flowers and bushes and things. So I think it's like gone in there. She'll be on the hunt for some. Won't you? She'll be on the hunt for some. Won't you? A wolf dog on the ground. I should wear my timbers. What a. It's like this, actually. Yeah. So we're trying to find some. I'm really trying. But I don't think it'll be fun. It's not running. So it usually runs on Sunday. Yeah. Is it going to be a lot busier tomorrow? Isn't it, eh? So we're going to enjoy our boat at the park and see you around here. Yeah. Okay, look, duck! Oh, she's looking at ducks now. What? She's very close to getting tooth growth. But, yeah. She saw squirrels. Well, it's becoming through from, like, the football field, through the carport onto here. She actually spotted two squirrels because that's actually the graveyard, like the graveyard, like cemetery, and there's trees and there's two squirrels.
I think they're
either fighting or something. They need to spot it and the blood went and stuff. The trees above next to each other. So I'm just going to enjoy a walk down here. I'm going to go back home. It is so cold there. Because I've got my hands are freezing. So I'm going to go home. Not like squeeze it so that it won't come off, but like just holding my hands to warm it up. But I need to find my hand warmers. I think they might be in. Oh no, they started, stopped working. So I'm just going to try a walk and see if you know, or tomorrow, part 3, or the chat again. Goodbye.